Wait up. You're still thinking of a snack though, right?
Huh?
I want you to picture that you're, look at me for a second, please, and think of this snack. And you're opening these Cheez-Its and you're putting them
what
into
the
your
f-
mouth.
You're
No way. Show me the paper, no way.
No!
Can I see? Is that what he meant? Think of any video game, okay?
Okay.
You got one?
Yeah.
Do you want to change your mind?
Nope.
Okay, I want him to know what it is too, but I don't want you to whisper it to him because then you'll think that I could hear that, but I'll give you this. Write down the name of any video game. Make sure I'm not looking, and when you're done, you could literally tear this off and crumple it up.
All right.
Make sure the camera doesn't see either.
Alright, should we rip it up?
Yeah, rip it off, crumple it up into a ball.
Alright, here's your Sharpie.
Sharpie, awesome. And I could take this back, yeah? Mm-mm. Okay, so just picture that you're playing this game on, do you have an Xbox? Yeah.
PS4,
sure. Picture you're playing this game on a PS4.
Alright.
And you pop in the disc. And you see that title screen, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at me first. There's a number in the screen, isn't there? It's like is it a sequel?
What?
No, be honest with me. Is it a sequel?
No.
It's not a sequel.
No.
But the title has a number?
Right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, the title has a number.
The title has a number? Can you think of that number for me?
Yeah.
5.
Six.
Wait. No, really. No, be honest
yeah,
with me.
It's fine.
No.
Okay, hold up.
It's not happening.
I'm gonna ask you one question, and I want you to lie to me. All right?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You ready to lie?
Mm-hmm.
What video game are you thinking of?
GTA 5.
Forza.
What? No. No way. Yo.
Wait, what?
No.
How did you do that? How did you? I want that to happen again. I have to see that.
So picture if that person was here right now, right? Picture that person was standing right behind you. You would be like, Sarah, what are you doing?
Yes.
Is that the person?
Yeah.
Vanessa, can you do me a favor? Can you think of anybody that you know? It could be a friend, a family member, anybody.
Them?
No, somebody else. Somebody that isn't here right now. Somebody I couldn't possibly know, right? And just think about their name for me.
Okay.
I know there are a lot of names going through your head right now, but I want you to commit yourself to one. So whenever you're ready, I want you to write it down so they know what it is, and then tear it off and crumple it up so nobody could see. Boom, you can crumple it up. S.
Yeah.
Does her name start with an S?
Yeah.
Does it really?
Yeah.
So picture if this person was here right now, standing right behind you. Picture what that would be like for that person to be here standing behind you. You'd turn around and you'd say, Stephanie, what the hell are you doing here? Would it fit between my hands?
Yeah.
It's kind of like, it's a food.
Yeah.
You're smiling, you looked at it,
stop.
You're like,
stop.
Is it really a food?
Yeah.
Wait, come here. So, you're thinking of a food. Is it something you had recently?
Actually, no,
okay.
Oh, yeah, a couple days ago at home.
A couple days ago at home? Okay, so picture, go through that experience. You're thinking of this food,
so
and you're
good.
And you're about to take a bite of that burger.
What the?
Oh my God.
I stopped.
No way.
Is that really
yeah,
what it,
right,
can I see
yeah.
the paper? No way. Was that?
I kind of, okay. No way.
Yo!